So scratch them all with another quick reveal from the Kentucky Lottery. I got a $20 200X the cash. And so far I scratched it off camera and I got right here a 10 times. Don't know if I got any matches with it, but we're gonna find out. Let's see if we got some matches to go along with that 10 times. Cause it can be a fake multiplier of $2 if it's by itself. I've already ran across one. And I got it on camera, so, man, Kentucky can be brutal sometimes. One off there. But I did buy one of these, so, hey, if anything is more than that, then it'll be profit. And that'll be great. You know, I've learned my lesson by buying multiple, you know, tickets in certain states because you will lose multiple times back to back. So I've been trying one at a time, and this is one of the results. Okay, we don't have anything to match up top. Okay, and let's see what we got then. I didn't have anything at the bottom either, so yeah. We're going for that 10X, see what we got. Give me something sticking out, baby. Like little zeros for $2. Just like I said, the fake multi. Kentucky's favorite special. Their baby. Since they don't give out free ticket prizes, they have to give your money back a lot of times. And they will put the fake multiplier up there to make you feel like you're about to win big, but you only won small. You gotta get some wins out there. And I'll take this break even back to the store. May play something different, may play a multiple array of something else. So, hey, you guys, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video, and most